Hey guys! This is part 2 to building a miniature townhouse. Today, let's build a gable roof with dormer windows for the townhouse. Here's the miniature townhouse I'll be building. Today, we're building this gable roof with 4 dormer windows. I'm using a piece of craft foam board for the roof base, measuring 27 inches in length and 15 inches in width. Next, I'm going to line the bottom section on both ends of the craft foam board with popsicle sticks. I'm cutting the ends off popsicle sticks at 1¼ inch in length with pruning shears. I'm using these end pieces as roofing shingles. Apply the pieces with hot glue row by row as demonstrated. First, sketch out the pieces as shown onto a piece of craft foam board. Use a utility knife to cut out the pieces. Then, score the gable window piece down the center as shown. Repeat 3 times more. Now, I'm adding craft sand for the dormer windows to give it texture and color, sort of like a grainy plaster effect. I brush the surface with all-purpose glue first. And then, I add the craft sand. Next, I paint the inner portion of the dormer windows with black paint. I used the color black because I wanted the dormer windows interior to be in the shadow. I use white paint to paint the under ridge of the dormer roof. I'm using the white paint to also paint the decorative trim of the dormer window. I'm adding popsicle sticks with the rounded ends cut off to the entire border of the roof as shown. Pay special attention to how I add the popsicle stick to the ridge of the dormer roof peak, because if this isn't done, the roof peak will have an unsightly gap. When dormer roof is complete, start adding pieces of popsicle sticks to its roof line. I'm adding toothpicks with the ends cut off at the base of the dormer window's roof. This helps keep the popsicle stick shingles with a uniform rise. Now, I'm going to make wooden shutters for the dormer windows. With all the pieces cut out as shown, glue in place with hot glue. Then add color with white paint or paint of your choice. Now, add the wooden shutters to the dormer window openings with hot glue. Now, let's add a little color to the roof. I'm also adding a metallic moss green color to the roof. You can also achieve this effect with green and yellow paint mixed together to desired moss colored effect. Then, when the Mod Podge or glue is painted over it, it will give off that shiny effect seen here. And finally, I'm using strips of packing plastic foam sheets to create the roof ridge cap. But you can also use cloth or ribbon. Just use something flexible. I'm also going to paint the strips. I'm mixing a combination of paint colors to achieve the rust color I wanted. I mixed together red, black, and orange paints until I got this rust color. Then add color as follows. Finally, glue in place with a combination of hot glue and Mod Podge glue. I found that with Mod Podge, I had less melting of the plastic foam sheet, even though on a low setting it's fine with hot glue and a little bit quicker. Once completed, we're finished with the roof. Join me next time for part 3 on how to make a miniature townhouse tutorial, where I'll show you how to add craft sand and a Faux brick exterior to the structure of the townhouse. Thanks for watching!